Welcome back to class. This is Drew from the Terpene Institute. Today's topic is, do terpenes get you high? Now, that's a great question and the answer is going to surprise you. But I'm here to tell you the truth about whether terpenes get you high. In this week's episode, do terpenes get you high from the Terpene Institute. All right. So here's the question. Do terpenes get you high? And the answer is generally no, but kind of yes. So let's break that down. Now, first off, when people are talking about getting high and terpenes, they're talking about high like weed. You know, we're talking about terpenes and cannabis. That's the relevant industry here. So terpenes by themselves do not get you high at all. If especially when we're talking about like weed, if you were to smoke some terpenes by themselves, you're not going to get high. You're drinking it, ingesting it anyway in your body, you're not going to get high. What it can do is it can make you dizzy. Now, this really kind of determines on what you define as high, and I want to address all topics from all people. Now, terpenes are basically hydrocarbons. We don't really need to get into the super scientific term, but they're basically hydrocarbons. They're similar to things like acetone, gasoline, nail polish remover. They're kind of in that realm of things. Now, if you were to take some gasoline and sit there and breathe it in for a long time, or nail polish remover, or any other kind of similar hydrocarbon, you're going to eventually start getting lightheaded and you're going to start getting dizzy. I don't know if I would call that high. I personally call that being poisoned, for a lack of a better term, because it's not an enjoyable experience, but you definitely experience a head change. In that sense, if you were to take terpenes and sit there and breathe that bottle, you're going to start not feeling well. I've seen people describe that as being high, so the answer to that would be yes. No more than anything else, though, like getting a bottle of nail polish and sitting there and huffing that, or like some Sharpie pen. So, in the ballpark sense of the term, do terpenes get you high? No. People aren't buying terpenes and huffing them and drinking it and getting stoned. Doesn't work like that. Can they make you dizzy? Sure. Don't sit there and breathe your terpene bottle. It's going to make you lightheaded. It's not an enjoyable experience. Like, go buy some weed if you want to get high. So the answer, do terpenes get you high, is no. Do they get you dizzy? Yes. Do terpenes help your high? Now that's another video. Do terpenes combine with THC and get you higher? Well, go check out the video. Terpene Institute that I've created is just a common sense approach to terpenes, helping you wade through all the bullshit in the industry, trying to let you make better informed decisions, whether you buy my product or the next guy's. I just want to make sure that you're helping the right sick people, you're making your money, and you're making your splash in this industry, okay? Go watch some of the other videos, and if you want to try some of my products, go to MrExtractor.com. We've got tons of terpenes cheap. Knock yourself out. But just go watch some other stuff. I'll see you in the next video.